Hey guys, welcome to another episode of DP. This time, the Kyrie Kemba swap. The 2019-2020 season is close, and big moves has been made. And of course, there is high expectations about. But Celtics' move is one of the most interesting. We don't have to get into details about Irving's capability to dominate the game and his deadly weapon, handles. He has all the tricks. He really is a Swiss Army knife in that matter. Even matters of love, it ain't always as it seems. Yeah, there's plenty in the sea till you hit the mainstream. The girl that I love, the one I call my honey. Now I wonder if she loves me for me or my fucking money. Sometimes I think about the love that I had in the past. I truly miss her, but it just wasn't destined to last. Cause our separation lit a fire under my ass. And now I'm gunning for the throne, yeah, that is my task. Just a youngin' with a dream that acquired a team. Bad bitches and rockin' supreme. Now the whole world wonders what's his next move. That all depends on where I feel that I need to improve. Tell me what you think of me. I swear it doesn't matter. Just as long as I am happy and my pockets getting fatter. Watch me shatter the competition. Get madder. Now all of them wishing you could have done it like I done it. Bitch, I run it. Yeah, you know I do it like it ain't ever been done. Hit the Vegas strip and blow €1 million just for fun. To be honest, I may have embellished that.
Celtics without him, what a great team. Synchronized, high coordinated defense, and the young crew rose to the occasion. When Kyrie got healthy, he wasn't that piece of a puzzle the team needed him to be. He retained the ball too much. He wasn't practical. Too much dribbling to make a play. Took unnecessary shots, didn't facilitate when the team needed that distributor to make everybody better, and he wasn't that good of a leader.
It was a big deal for me because I had to call Bron, you know, and tell him, like, you know, I apologize for being that young player that wanted to everything at his, you know, at his fingertips, and I wanted everything to be at, you know, my threshold. I wanted to be the guy that led us to change. I wanted to be the leader. I wanted to be all that, and, you know, the responsibility of being the best player in the world and leading a team is something that's not meant for many people. Sometimes getting the most out of the group, it's not the easiest thing in the world. And like I said, only few are meant for it or chosen for it. And, you know, I feel like the best person to call was him. What that brought me back to was like, all right, how do I get the best out of this group of the success they had last year? And then helping them realize what it takes to win a championship.
Averaged 21 points a game in the playoffs, less than Cleveland Days being the right hand of LeBron when he averaged 25 to 26 points. Now in Brooklyn, when KD gets healthy, he's going to have a similar situation than in the Cavs.
Now my team own brothers I ride with, though I got no whip. Brothers we scheme trying to cuff a bad bitch. All this light skin shorty that can rack them hips. Goddamn, but she frontin', say she only messing with the finest. Well, Caroline, oh Caroline, here's a nickel for your thoughts. I'll give you what I got. Cause Caroline, you a dime and I'm still the same boy rocking Levi's in the fitted. Same boy downtown living. Let me show you round town. I've been around girls but I can't front. I ain't been around too many women. Wait, part of me, you a bitch with lips that I would kiss, but shit, your shit stank. So quit tripping, thinking that we on the same damn page. Dumb bitch, I'ma leave that shit blank.
The Kemba's addition is going to be a different atmosphere. From a basketball standpoint, he will bring that pragmatism scoring-wise. He can penetrate as well as Kyrie, understanding his role in every situation, facilitating, and has that leadership gene needed by the Celtics. He really proved to be that player. You better watch him closely now. The real guys go for it. Down to Mars, girls. Work. I know you like to think your shit don't stink, but lean a little bit closer, see that roses really smell like ooh ooh ooh. Let it vibe like roses really smell like ooh ooh ooh. Ah, let it vibe like vibe out like. Work.
Walker again fires, connects. Kemba Walker. Talk about your clutch performances.
All right, guys, that's all for today. Please let me know what you think about this move in the comment section. And if you want me to do a specific video, I'm here.